caramba, isso que nem.
I have winter items for a bargain.
Assimilated snowmen are approaching the gate to the Winter Wonderland. They will arrive in 1 minute. Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube and Gold Sphere lanes. Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube and Gold Sphere lanes. Cube and Gold Sphere lanes. Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube and Gold Sphere lanes. Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube and Gold Sphere lanes. Snowmen Frozen Cube and Gold Spear Leaves. Coming down Black Diamond, Crimson Cube, and Blue Lozenge Lanes. Snowmen are coming down Black Diamond, Crimson Cube, and Blue Lozenge Lanes. Coming down Crimson Cube Lane. Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube Lane. Coming down Crimson Cube Lane. Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube Lane. Crimson Cube Lane.
Krabiri has come for you!
The great Krabiri! The Krabiri has been his present soon.
in the wind. He's a genius. And so handsome. Is good for business.
Q loves all the little creatures.
Help!
Even you.
The Snowmen are taking too kindly to our building a village in their territory, and they're planning an attack.
A wise man can hear profit in the wind. He's a genius. And so handsome.
2023 Sorrento LA at 2:59 a month.
Ricola. No, I found this guy freaking patrolling the Bajoran sector around Bajor. But no, not the Snowconian.
Yes, probably the sub. If they came to put it down here, it was something really important.
It was unnerving enough getting here with modern headlamps, wetsuits, and guidelines. Imagine having only a torch, believing this was a supernatural realm filled with serpents and demons.
Serpents and demons!
Right, you really needed that bag you're looking at down here. The coup is offering me a clue, and good water has something to do with the collapse of the Empire. To find out, I'm making the long trek back into the light.
From the words of my generation, up yours.
This is another cenote, but it's filled to the brim with water. It's historic. We need to dive. Okay, I've brought along a remote-operated vehicle, or ROV, that will help film our journey and navigate any tight spaces. We submerge, and I'm stunned by the clarity of the water. The walls of the cenote are like vertical cliffs. As we descend, the light from the surface begins to fade away. As we dive deeper, I suddenly see something rising up from the darkness. It looks like a monster, but these tendrils are the tops of branches from a huge tree that fell into the cenote ages ago. What's truly unsettling is the strange-looking fog hovering underneath it.
I got fucking froze, you bitch. Get off me.
This is a layer of hydrogen sulfide, an acid suspended in the water which creates an illusion that I'm flying above clouds. I'm starting to see why the Maya thought these cenotes were supernatural. I'm also realizing how huge this place really is. I follow the ROV and discover that this cenote is part of a massive labyrinth of tunnels. Beneath the Mayan Empire is a watery looking glass world. Once I get over how spooky it is, I realize something else. This may be the most beautiful place I've ever seen. These cenotes were the only source of water for the entire Mayan Empire in the Yucatan. Even the jungle above is drinking out. And while I want to keep exploring, it's important not to go too far. Not wanting to permanently join the land of the dead, we return to the surface.
How cool is that down there? It's like a science fiction movie. It's another world. It's crazy.
To better understand how these cenotes relate to the collapse of the Maya, I'm heading west to meet with archaeologists that have recently made a stunning discovery. From the coast, I'm driving over 100 miles to the city of Valladolid, and then onto the Mayan city of Chichen Itza. This is the real Yucatan, undeveloped, unspoiled, wild. And even though the cities of the Maya have long been abandoned, Mayan people still endure. there are an estimated 7 million Maya living throughout the Americas, some in traditional villages, others in cities, like Valladolid. You'd be hard-pressed to find a more charming town in the Yucatan. This is the colonial city of Valladolid.
Oh, there's the cadet again.
What kind of sleepy town today? In the 1800s, the local Maya actually staged an uprising against the Spanish here, and they were successful for a time. They actually took the whole city. Today, it's a pretty quiet little place. Most tourists just bypass it. They go from the hotels out on the coast, take the highway over to Chichen Itza, and they don't really stop in here, which is really a shame because this town is gorgeous. The only downside to this colonial paradise is that it's absolutely sweltering.
Hola, señor. It's very, very hot here. Is this ice cream? Helado. Can I have one, please?
Coco. Oh, this is going to hit the spot right here.
How much?
20 pesos. And I'm out of money. I just bought ice cream with no money. That's embarrassing. Unfortunately, this guy doesn't take credit cards, but he's come up with another way for me to pay off my bill.
Ice cream for sale! Helado for sale! Anyone? Ice cream?
I'm working off a debt, people, please.
Any ice cream for me? Helado!
My man on Sky's got good watermelon?
This guy's hurt my business. It turns out I have a little competition.
What the cuesta? 10 pesos? 5 pesos, right here, people. 5 pesos.
Taking you out, buddy.
Helado, sir. Would you like a helado? Delicious. Don't buy from this gentleman. He's wanted by the authorities. Helado? Helado, si? Oh, okay. This is what we're talking about. I have coca o piña. Coco? Coco o piña. Coco. Chris Coco, coming up. I can do this. It's a little melty. I'm definitely going to give you a napkin with this.
That's a little melty.
Coco, there you go. Coco for you. Gracias. Thank you very much. Okay.
Good luck, Chris. Gracias, sir. With my debt paid off, I'm free to leave town. But before I go, I need to make one very important stop.
The very cool thing about these cenotes is that, yes, some of them are out in the middle of nowhere and are hard to get to, but some of them are literally right in the middle of town. Yes, the cenotes are dark, they're mysterious, but in this heat, they're also very refreshing.
Cool. I'd spend all day cooling off in this cenote, but I've got work to do. About 25 miles down the road, I pull over and walk along a jungle path. In the clearing ahead is one of the most stunning ruins in the world.
Can we have a jelly donut?
Yeah. Can we add an old fashioned?
Can we have vanilla sprinkles?
Can we have
can we have vanilla sprinkles?
Can we have strawberry sprinkles?
Can we have butter?
Can we have
a
little
sugar? Okay. Can we have some drinks? Is that fine?
They'll just dig big on a Bluetooth speaker at Amazon. And oh boy.
Mamacita.
Shop last minute deals now at Amazon. Get it, Mama.
Attention Medicare beneficiaries. This is an important message for everyone on Medicare. Attention everyone on Medicare. Today we are talking about 2024 Medicare Advantage plans. If you don't have a 2024 Medicare Advantage Part C plan, call now because there may be a Medicare Part C plan with additional benefits available in your state. Right now is the Medicare annual enrollment period. You can call now to see if there are any changes to your current Medicare plan in the upcoming year, or find out if you're eligible to enroll in a Medicare Advantage plan with additional benefits. Everyone on Medicare is encouraged to call. Call now and a licensed insurance agent can look up your plan and see if there are any changes to your current plan in the upcoming year. Call now during the Medicare annual enrollment period. Part C plans can change every year. Don't wait. Call before the Medicare annual enrollment enrollment period ends on December 7th for your free, no-obligation 2024 Medicare benefits review. Call 800-856-5819. 800-856-5819. Attention, Medicare. Message for everyone on Medicare. Attention everyone on Medicare. Today we are talking about 2024 Medicare Advantage plans. If you don't have a 2024 Medicare Advantage Part C plan, call now because there may be a Medicare Part C plan with additional benefits available in your zip code. Right now is the Medicare annual enrollment period. You can call now to see if there are any changes to your current Medicare plan in the upcoming year, or find out if you're eligible to enroll in a Medicare Advantage plan with additional benefits. Everyone on Medicare is encouraged to call. Call now and look up your plan and see if there are any changes to your current plan in the upcoming year. Call now during the Medicare annual enrollment period. Part C plans can change every year. Don't wait. Call before the Medicare annual enrollment period ends on December 7th for your free, no obligation 2024 Medicare benefits review. Call 800-856-5819. 800-856-5819.
That right there is a bug.
Connected through power outages with unlimited cellular data and up to 4 hours of battery backup to keep you online. Only from Xfinity, home of the Xfinity 10G network. Learn more today.
There's no 10 years ago, we never would have anticipated going underground in the money pit. This is decades in the making.
One more Bermuda Triangle mystery solved.
Oh, good. Followed by Bermuda Triangle. Watch now. Planet History's Digs and Dives. Only on the History Channel.
Do you please red and green? Are you loco for peppermint and cocoa?
Right, sure.
It's the most Christmassy competition of the season.
Sounds like holiday flavors to me.
It's going to be great.
All new Holiday Baking Championship. Monday at 8 on Food Network.
I've come to the Yucatan Peninsula chasing new leads in the mystery of the downfall of the Mayan Empire. My travels
is good for business. their profit in the wind.
Beery has come for you!
The great Grand Beery will grace us with his presence.
Grand Beery has been spotted, headed toward the